we've been bombarded by bar charts and line charts. The climate fatigue is really a thing. That's why I think that making a data-based visualization or data artwork, it is such a powerful tool right now. My name is Nadieh Bremer. I'm now working as a data visualization designer and data artist, and I come from the Netherlands. It's definitely very important to make people feel the data, because I think what makes people driven to action, so much of that is emotion, and data, when not handled properly, is just flat. That visual step is where you can make the data into an emotional feeling. The inspiration from the climate stripes, it made me think about, well, what's very personal to you? Well, how long you've been alive, like the day you were born, and what about thinking about how much methane has been added to the atmosphere since then, because it's been going up and up and up. And so that's where the first ideas came from, where, well, maybe we should show, since you've been alive, how much extra methane has been added to the atmosphere every year. And because methane is gaseous, that's where sort of the artful part came into play, where we have these concentric rings, but I wanted to make them appear more gaseous, more flowing, to really make it clear that we're talking about this sort of methane, this gas. Every year the color gets brighter, so it means more methane, like the dark colors is less methane, the brighter colors is more methane. You get the sense of, well, what's going on? It's getting brighter and brighter, and even if you go into the past, there are some splotches where it's brighter as well. So that's kind of how the entire idea sort of came into be to the final form. So instead of this kind of boring bar chart or line chart that we've seen too many of, they are drawn into it in a different way, in a way that speaks more towards your emotions than just a rational part of you. I really hope that that could be the way forward for people to get over the climate fatigue, be activated in a different way, and feel that renewed sense of action and hope, hopefully, eventually. I really hope that this artwork that I created can just be that little push for people to make this methane topic, bring it into the world. That's something that we need to change, that governments need to make changes, that there's quick wins to get, and hopefully that will, eventually have an impact into the future. That would be so amazing.